this video is already a lot of meaning right off the bat, and it's so interesting already. And I like also this drawing nature of the video with the accordion.
Llames frijolero, ya que existe algún respeto, no metamos las narices, no que inflamos la moneda, haciendo guerra a otros países, te pagamos con petróleo, intereses nuestra deuda.
Wow, lovely, lovely, there is so much information and also so much, you know, like a punkish attitude towards the status quo, towards the establishment. So I really start to get the sense that Molotov, it's very much a band that it's there like absorbing the content of the political scene of the time and then spews out those intricate songs, which they have many layers. And I notice like breasts as heels in between probably those political figures, which they just, I don't know, sort of celebrating their communication and the killing and the making money off oil.
That's
Bush. Oh, wow, this is back in 2000.
Don't call me gringo, you dealer. Spit on your side of the goddamn river. Don't call me gringo, you beaner.
Wow, don't call me gringo, you beaner. Stay on the other side of the river. Wow. That's so relevant, especially today with Trump and all that it's going on. This is so relevant. It's so beautiful also to see the perception from the other side, you know, artistically, when artists, they, you know, they show the perception of what's going on within, and this is really nice.
No me digas beater, Mr. Hetero, te sacaré un susto por resiste, pero no me llames frijolero, che gringo, hetero.
If I had that kind of chip lately, I wanna smack the mouths of these racists. Podrás imaginarte desde afuera, ser un mexicano cruzando la frontera, pensando tu familia mientras...
There's a control patrol or police, and I love the mixing of English and Mexican Spanish. It actually makes a ton of sense, especially in the US, where there is a ton of Mexican, you know, and so the working people, there's so many of those there, which they have both immigrated legally or whatever, you know, it's such a gigantic culture, and those things, they mingle, you know, they sort of morph together. And I love this sort of sense of morphing the two languages together, because it's so representative of what it could happen in the future.
¿Qué pasas dejando todo lo que tú conoces atrás? Si tuvieras tú que esquivar las balas de unos cuantos gringos rancheros, let's see it as a brain. If not for Santa Ana, just to let you know that where your feet are planted would be Mexico, correcto.
Don't call me gringo, you f***ing beaner. Stay on your side of that goddamn river. Don't call me gringo, you beaner. Don't me digas beaner, Mr. F***ing
hetero. Oh man, this is so nice because there's so much, there's a little bit of Balkan vibe to this to this song. And it reminds me, for whatever reason, a lot of probably it's because there's similarities in the Balkan style of the composition of this song. That reminds me of a song of Leonard Cohen called Dance Me to the End of Love, which is also an extraordinary song. But I'll show you what I mean here. I can literally probably sing the verses of Leonard Cohen's song. Dance me to the river, dance me to the morning sun. Dance me, yeah. Something like that. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me till the music, dance me to the ba-da-da-da. Dance me to the end of love. Wonderful.
Don't call me gringo, you f***ing beaner.
You gotta check that song out. Dance Me to the End of Love is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful masterpiece of Leonard Cohen. In my opinion. And for that reason, I like this song even more. Mega thumbs up, especially imbued with so many layers of meaning here, that it's so... I just love this type of music. I love this type of music that takes the time to just digest the shit that society throws at them and then regurgitate something with a semblance of meaning. Huh? A clarity, a direction. Thank you. Lovely. Put the pens up. Amazing song. Thank you guys so much for sharing this with me. We're gonna do more. This is the backup channel. Love it. Smash the like. Subscribe like crazy. Let's cross the 10,000 subscriber. Yes. So that they won't stop us. Huh? And always spread love. And I'll see you on another reaction. Ciao. Wow.